All right, we are back at it with another episode of Madden 08, and this week we're going to play the Kansas City Chiefs, so let's get into it. Coming off another big win versus the Broncos, 54-13 win. So hopefully we can keep our undefeated season alive here. So let's get into it. Wonder if we can finish undefeated. Like in general, that would be pretty cool if we could do that. And that's really... obviously, the goal every season is to finish undefeated, no matter what series I do. They're 7-5, and obviously you see we're 12-0. They're going to select heads. We'll kick. I wonder if Dante Hall's still on the... No. I think he's on the Rams now. Oh, we almost picked that. Great play. They were moving the ball on us a little bit. Oh, boy. Yeah, get a few yards. There.
It's all about making the defense respect the fact that you're willing to run.
There you go, Tony G. Oh, he gonna take that to the crib. He gonna take that to the crib. Tony G taking it to the crib versus his old team. That was a 79-yarder to Tony Gonzalez. My goodness. Look at this. Just perfect throw by Jamarcus Russell. Right on the money. And they put a linebacker on Tony Gonzalez. Is that Donnie Edwards? Can this cursor please get on him? Thank you. And then Tony Gonzalez does the rest. I mean, I'm shocked 25 didn't catch up to him. I'm assuming that's a cornerback or a safety of some sort. But yes, 79-yard touchdown on 3rd and 8. That's crazy. I didn't expect that. I knew we'd go out and we'd throw touchdowns and be successful on offense, but I didn't expect a damn near 80-yard touchdown to Tony G on 3rd and 8. That's pretty wild. What was that? With that. Bring the heat on that one.
Quarterback decided where he wanted to go with it, and it was in the receiver's hand.
a one-handed catch by Megatron there. So nice. Let's go back and look at this. That's on Ty Law, too. Let's go back and look at this. What a cool catch. Calvin Johnson one-handed that thing like it ain't shit. On Ty Law, too. Awesome. That's sweet. Easy money. This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and a touchdown. All right, already with a 2-score lead here in the nearing the end of the first quarter. 2 touchdown passes for Jamarcus Russell already. All to a really good start in a passing game. I'll let that go. I'm not going to play with that. In the first quarter, we are up 14-0. That might be to the crib, boys.
Calvin Johnson with his 100-yard reception. Two damn near 80-yard touchdown passes on third and long. Like one for third and 8, and now third and what, 18 or 19? And just an absolute dart by Jamarcus Russell. Perfect throw to Calvin Johnson, and the rest is history. He's gone all the way to the crib. So cool to see that. That was a beautiful throw. Couldn't ask for a better throw. That was amazing. Tony G's probably near 100, and now Calvin has well over 100. We'll try to get Moss and the others involved soon enough, and we'll try to get our run game going. It just hasn't been working out. We haven't been able to run the ball all that well. Our pass game has been electric, though. I'll know that much. Andy blew out Cincy. Oh. Namdi got a pick. Man. Wow. My gosh. We have not been able to run the ball today, man. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Watch us throw another touchdown on third and long. Because it's like our theme at this point. Damn, over 150? Sheesh. See if we can get Moss something here. Okay. Well, we did. We got it to the 1 yard line. I had to kind of rush that throw because, what was that, Donnie Edwards? Yes, he was coming right at me. So I had to rush that throw, but we were able to get it in there. Anyway, we'll try to punch this in with Adrian Peterson here in a minute. 9 of 9, 259 yards, 3 touchdowns. I mean, this guy's playing like Tom fucking Brady on crack. Good deal. Alright, so Adrian Peterson gets in on a 1 yard touchdown. Always a reliable goal line run play for us. One of my favorites to run on the goal line in this game. Man, 9 of 9? So I haven't even thrown an incompletion yet. Huh? Get it, Johnny. Yes, sir. Bro. I didn't even plan that. I was just like, I saw Johnny one-on-one. And I just trusted Jamarcus and Johnny Speed here. Look at that boy, Johnny Lee Higgins. Woo! To the crew. Just straight all-star shit. 300 yards in the first half. I think this might be the best football I played ever. Still haven't thrown an incompletion yet. And keep in mind, I have not changed the difficulty. Not one bit. It's still on All Pro. Everything is always the same. I mean, this is everything. Everything's default. Everything default. Just insane. This has been wild. Rex Grossman? The fuck? Wow, so Rex Grossman's wearing 18. That's weird. Now all of a sudden he wants to play like he's Peyton Manning. Two-minute warning. That's Rex Grossman right there. That's something Rex Grossman would do. Play like Peyton Manning while down 35. I can see that. Dang, he was wide open. How? I think I went quarters. I don't think I went cover two. Brady Croyle. Didn't he play for Alabama back in the day? Made something out of nothing at least. Let's try a little play action, why not? Let's see if this works. Nope. Wow. game has been like non-existent.
Why is their offense so electric all of a sudden now? Andy with another pick, his second of the game. Very nice. Get that, Randy. Yes. There we go. We got Randy Moss a touchdown. Good deal. Good old PA boots. Moss was in good position, and he did a good job holding on after the hit.
Alright, so in the first half, 42-7 is the score. Calvin Johnson got almost 200 yards, my lord. Finally got a half decent run. Alright. Decent punt. Got it at the 10, not bad. Could have been a little better, but we'll take that. Oh, Tennessee got blown out. Yay. Corso with the boomstick. We only have 6 rushing yards. We have not been very good in the run today. Some of your actions. Defense changing things up. house call again. Man, Tony G's having the game of his life, bro. Quarter route, trying to get there to hit me. Not there. Law can't get the bat down, can't get his hands on it. And it's a foot racing. 25 misses, and you not catching Tony G. Jamarcus Russell having the game of his life. Tony Gonzalez having the game of his life. Man. As if we haven't had it the whole time.
This one is handled by Anderson. Anderson finds a little area on the return, brings it back to the 30. Over there, over the start of the drive.
Well, at least the Jaguars won. Yeah, that was on me. I was getting a little too greedy there. Damn it, Ralph. You wouldn't have backed that down when I had a pick, bro. Well, they might go for it there.
So
start running a little bit of clock. One yard away from 200 yards. Got him 200 yards.
throw for 500 yards with one player. Gain 200 receiving yards with one player. Passing game's been off the chain today. I think this might be the best it's ever been. One last one. I believe that's Peterson's second rushing touchdown of the game. They're really showing this fourth quarter comeback status. Stats down 56-7. Well, that'll about end it. Chicago beats Detroit. I beat St. Louis. Alright, well, that'll do it. We win 56-7. Another good dominating win. Wish the Jaguars would beat KC like this. Stats here. QB rating of 140.2, 508 yards, 6 touchdowns, and a pick. 18 of 23, 78 completion percentage. An incredible day. Adrian Peterson, 14 carries for 53 yards and a couple of touchdowns. Just not much there. Calvin Johnson having a great game. 7 catches, 186 yards, 2 touchdowns. Tony Gonzalez, best game he's had all season. 6 catches, 226 yards, and 2 touchdowns. Randy Moss had a few catches and a touchdown. Didn't do a whole lot. Johnny Lee Higgins had that bomb for a touchdown. Griffith had a catch. And that'll about do it. I mean, Gonzalez and Johnson were the main guys today. Moss got a few catches. Johnny Lee Higgins got a bomb. That's just the way it worked out today. Nnamdi Asamoah almost had 10 tackles. Washington had 8. Howard had 8. Morrison had 3. Burgess with 3. So a lot of our corners tackling today. Burgess leading in tackles for loss. Morrison, Williams, and Sands had a sack each. Washington leading in big hits. Ford and Nnamdi having the big hit. Nnamdi had 2 picks. Huff had 1. Washington, Rout, and Nnamdi had each had pass deflections. No forced fumbles. No defensive touchdowns. Kicker made all his extra points. We had 2 punts in the 20s. Or inside the 20, I should say. Long of 47. We had a couple of kick returns, a couple of punt returns. Now we'll look at Rex Grossman. 51.9 QB rating, 178 yards, 1 touchdown, 3 picks, 15 to 26, 57 completion percentage. Larry Johnson, 15 carries for 57 yards. Tony Richardson and Williams had a few yards. Terry Glenn actually had a decent game, 81 receiving yards. And here's the rest of the guys. They didn't do a whole lot. Colian Harris, Johnson, and Warren Sapp. Todd Law. Jared Allen with the 1 sack. That makes sense. Jared Allen was such a great player. Bernard Pollard with the big hit. Also got the pick as well. Him and Patrick Surtain. And Derek Johnson each had pass deflections. Well, that'll take care of that. Now we'll recap the scores and we'll wrap up this video. Simulate the week here. We'll recap the scores and everything. Week 14 scores. Cowboys beat the Giants. Colts blow out the Bengals. Ravens blow out the Titans, which is great. So, hey, look. Look who's joining the blowing out teams crowd. Chargers take care of the Jets. Bears beat the Lions, Dolphins beat the Rams, Jaguars beat the Steelers, that's good to see. Packers beat the Bucks, Saints beat the Falcons, of course we blew out the Chiefs, Patriots beat the Bills, Niners beat the Cards, Panthers beat the Broncos in a low scoring game. Seahawks beat the Eagles, Vikings beat the Texans, Redskins blow out the Browns, my goodness. Yeah, that's it for the scores. So we'll go to our team schedule here. And we'll see you next week when we play the San Diego Chargers. Peace.